Hi friends! Do you want to customize the appearance of the mouse pointer as per your preference? Here are the steps to do so in Windows 8.1 PC. Move the mouse cursor to the top right corner of the screen and it will display the Charms menu. Click on the Settings charm and then click on Change PC Settings. On the left pane, click Ease of Access and then click on Mouse. On the right pane, select the appropriate option to customize the mouse pointer. If you want to customize it more, go back to PC Settings window and then click PC and Devices. Click Mouse and Touchpad and on the right pane, select the appropriate options to customize the mouse pointer. Wasn't that easy? Thanks for watching.